What happened? They've closed the casino.
Get to the car. Bring it around to the front.
What are you going to do?
Let's see if I can tip the odds in our favor.
We'll be right back.
James, I've got the car in front of the casino. Where are you?
I'm on my way. Get ready to move.
See if this is dry enough for you.
What are you drinking?
Same thing. Straight. I was never one for girly drinks.
Bond, are you there?
Yes, Em. Right here.
Nicole, do you mind if 007 and I speak privately for a moment? This is a need to know.
Of course. No problem.
We can talk. What did you find out?
We've translated all the documents you photographed in Pomeroy.
Kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomerov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomerov's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
You see, Pomerov turned up in a new import this morning.
The black one?
Yeah. Had it shipped over from France. He asked us to keep an eye on it.
Shame he didn't ask you to run it in.
No, Jack.
Well, you should have it.
Just need to get out of there, you know? I don't know where they get their information from, but this isn't what I was expecting or what I signed up for.
It's all right. They haven't got anything we didn't know about. Just get through all this and go home.
Remember when you gave me a ride and we spent 2 hours?
That was my other car.
Oh, great. So you've got 2 pieces of junk. It's not as if you can't afford a decent car.
Please.
If you need help,
will members of
Out of a room. Who's that?
Come in, your last form was broken.
So you know why we're wasting our time running patrol?
Someone there. Hostile contact.
Thank you.
The research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomeroff himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomeroff's fingerprints and a voice sample. Pomeroff may be with Nicole. Try locating her, 007.
Fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal. I want to hear all about it.
That's Pomeroff's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomeroff's voice. You need to sample Pomeroff's voice to access the computer center, 007.
President and CEO of Pomeroff Industries, and I want to welcome you to our flagship refinery. You are now standing in Siberia's
leading. That's Pomeroff's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
This site was decommissioned 20 years ago.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomeroff.
Stay alert, men.
I want regular patrols. Something's going on today. We've got to keep the computer centers.
As long as the PQ levels don't drop again.
They won't. We sorted that out a while back.
What was it?
Something about the core temperature rising too fast. I'm not sure who picked up on it, but the PQs have stayed consistent ever since.
All the readouts were looking pretty normal.
Are the HZ stats at safe levels?
Seem to be holding for the moment.
Your help with the HR5
problem. What are they doing with it?
They want to try mixing it with the G60, see if it can cope with cross-contamination.
Well, I can tell them now it won't work. It needs a bonding agent or it'll fall apart.
They want to try the F-29.
F-29? I hadn't thought of that. It might work.
Guess we'll find out later. I'll come and get you.
Yeah, sounds good.
Very soon. Yeah, I've got colleagues who worked on it for a few years now. They said it was starting to look promising. They said it still has a way to go. That's all I know. But it's certainly worth keeping an eye on, huh? They're pretty well funded by some foreign investors. I think they've been under pressure to get results for a while, so we'll see what happens.
Damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Here!
closer to the main terminal. 40% 007.
Damn it! Someone help me!
Nearly there.
Level beams engaged.
Encryption's down. 007, scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network. You should be able to access the central terminal now.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that. Take a look up there. The rest of you, come with me. Patrol 2-6, entering Section C. No sign of target. Over.
Copy, 2-6. Conduct full search. Target still believed to be in the area.
10-4, conducting search.
Seen anything? Control think he's gonna be coming this way.
It's all quiet. We've got teams stationed all over the place.
Well, stay on your guard. Sounds like he was only a few feet from Pomerol.
Yeah.
What was that?
Could have sworn.
This control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. Of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. 007, the schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
We got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing. But the suspicion is that it's the same guy who worked over at Pomerov's casino. But no one's been able to come up with the post.
Is someone there?
Something's there.
Perimeter squad, please report.
Perimeter squad, checking in. All quiet.
All squad, lethal force is authorized. Shoot intruder on sight.
To the coolant station and override the safety features.
Guys, down!
Oh.
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 way to the coolant station, 007. Override the system.
Freezing in here.
Oh, you're telling me? How long do we have to keep watching over this stuff?
I don't know. I suppose as long as it takes for them to find the intruder.
It shouldn't be too long. Never seen the place of this kind of alert before.
Pomerov seems nervous, that's for sure.
What was that?
Engage target! Stand down! Open up!
You're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
Is someone there?
Down! Hey, take!
Thank you.
Give me some cover!
We need to shoot him!
I need help here!
That's it, Bond. Well done. Activate the central control panel. This will launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
Alert! Alert! Sound systems are critical!
Where are you?
I'm on my way. I got held up.
Just get quick.
right?
Yeah, I think so.
What happened to Pomerol?
He ran off. I saw him get on the train that delivers the chemicals to the port. His men were loading them on.
Which way?
Over there.
We've got to stop him before he gets those bioweapons out of the country. Hang on!
Are you mad?
Like I said, this isn't all fun and games.
Look, he's trying to get away.
Fasten your seatbelt, we've got a train to catch.
Until we can get you to a doctor.
You really did turn out to be my bodyguard.
The train, stopping. We must be at the port. I've got to get off to Pomerov. Here, take this. Stay here.
No, please, take me with you.
Can you handle it?
Yes. Don't leave me here.
Let's go.
Start the engines and get us out of here! Now! Set your heading for 220.
But there are boats in the way!
I don't care what's in the way! Plow through them!
There, the hovercraft. When we get on board, you think you can pilot it?
Yes. But you've got to be careful, James. If you puncture one of those chemical johns with a bullet, the bioweapons will escape and kill everyone.
I'll keep that in mind.
We've picked up Bond's signal. It looks like they're on Pomeroff's tail. Acquiring visual now. Bond and Nicole are on an assault hovercraft.
Thank you. from. You have to get rid of the rest of that cargo.